Today's asset management industry is embracing talent management and pursuit of diversity in order to make sure we always have the best minds in the room. Here are some key takeaways from a recent discussion at ICI's general membership meeting.
The reality is diversity elevates everyone's A game. In addition to driving innovation, it eliminates groupthink. We're used to conformity. If you have a meeting, a series of meetings where everyone is agreeing with the one idea of the leader of that meeting, then you should question whether or not you're getting the most innovative results. And see, that's where diversity is very, very powerful. One of the things that we talked about is diversity can be uncomfortable, because if you have disagreement and people are going back and forth on a point, you wonder, when are we going to find some common ground? You will. It's going to take a little more time, but the end result is fantastic.
You know, what's also really interesting is to hear how engaged your audience was in this discussion, how many questions there were, and how important this seems to be to the industry.
There was a clear hunger from the audience to learn more about what they can do to make an impact. One of the things that we talked about was also inclusion. What are we doing as an industry to foster inclusion where everyone has a sense of belonging, where everyone can succeed in the workplace? You can think about diversity as a dance. So let's say we're all invited to a dance. Inclusion is actually being invited to the dance floor once you're there. If we don't create an environment where everyone can bring their authentic selves to work and contribute, then we'll have a retention issue.
So people in the industry are really eager for strategies on building diversity. What are some of your best recommendations?
It all starts with attraction, right? And widening the net. And so we have to rethink about how we think about attracting talent. You know, are we casting a wide enough net when it comes to schools? If we want diverse perspectives and diverse ways of tackling problems, you have to make sure that you're casting the widest net when it comes to schools. But also, we have to think about, you know, how we're looking at talent in terms of experiences. For people outside of, let's say, financial studies, do they have something to bring to the table in terms of diverse perspectives and ways of thinking about things? Because at the end of the day, we need good problem solvers, right? And we need people who can relate to clients. And to do that, you need multiple backgrounds. It's not just a one-size-fits-all type of thing.